Guys, pepper soup is ready. Look at my salmon fish pepper soup. It's ready. Look at that. Look at the pepper soup. This is good for this weather, you know. This salmon for my Christmas. I'm gonna make pepper soup
for your wife.
This is I'm my gonna salmon make fish.
Pepper. I'm gonna use it to make pepper soup for Christmas. So today is Christmas Day. This is the salmon fish, full salmon fish. So I'm gonna remove the scale,
cooking pepper
then
soup.
Wash it. And cook
I put all the pepper soup ingredients. Today is Christmas Day. I'm just making fish pepper soup. That is the blended tomato sap blend before putting the freezer. It's defrosting now. So all the pepper soup ingredients, uziza, fresh uziza leaf is in there. Crayfish, iru, garlic, ginger, everything is in there. Okay, guys. I'm gonna put more spices. Ferric powder in there. Then cloves, grounded cloves goes in there. I'm gonna put my grounded cloves, goes in there. Because this my cold keep coming back off and on. Okay. So I'm gonna put in my fish. Okay, guys. I hope everybody is having a nice day today. Wonderful Christmas with loved ones and neighbors and friends. I'm gonna put in my fish. Putting my fish goes in there. My salmon fish goes in there. So I'm making salmon fish pepper soup. Then the tail goes in there. This is a big salmon fish. I'm going to cover it and let it cook.
My salmon fish pepper soup is ready. Look at that. Look at the pepper soup. This is good for this weather, you know.